This is under pressure, so if you put your fingertip on the syringe and pull out, you can see the balloon getting bigger. When you push it in, it goes smaller. It expands. And decrease the plunger out. When you push it back in, the balloon shrinks.